pressure on the team and good signals and working that line to help on them.
And what do you make of the defense today?
They were awesome today. They put up their love down the whole team, to be honest. With all those huge turnovers, they needed to rush. And that was great.
And offensively, what are some of the big takeaways you guys want to take into your other SEC teams?
They got to start faster. You've got to be able to just throw completions here and there and get your drives going. We got to stay in front of the sticks. We can't get the third down in those situations. A lot of it has to do with me passing on first down, getting us in the right stuff. So just me executing better and helping the offense move.
I'm sure you've been asked this already, but overall, how do you feel like the play? How do you feel like the offense played?
Our run game was pretty stout all game. They were awesome up front in terms of the run game and our backs. Came through the holes and making things miss. Passing game obviously didn't get really going until the third quarter. And that's on me. We just got to execute better than we did in the first half. I feel like, I guess, a little bit there in the third quarter and fourth quarter, we were able to get some stuff in the air that kind of kept a little bit more balanced in the second half.
Where did it get in the third when you were scoring the rally? How hairy did it get? How scary and hairy were
you?
No, when you were scrambling.
Nick around the side.
Oh, yeah. I mean, it was just, get it out. We just have to execute in that situation.